Moving on, connectivity in the Northeast region has always been the topmost priority for the centre. Over the years, the region has seen tremendous growth in terms of road, rail and air connectivity. Recently, in a major thrust to development in air connectivity and as a part of the international Udaan scheme of the centre, budget carrier SpiceJet started the first daily direct flight between Guwahati and Dhaka. The first flight was flagged off from Lokpriya Gopinath Bordoloi International Airport, Guwahati. Let's have a look.
In a major push to upgrade connectivity, SpiceJet started the first daily direct flight between Guwahati and Dhaka, which was flagged off from Lokpriya Gopinath Bordoloi International Airport. This came as a major overhaul in the aviation sector of the country, which will not only improve the connectivity in the region, but will also bolster ties between all the capitals of the Association of Southeast Asian Nations and Bangladesh, Bhutan, India, Nepal countries with Guwahati.
This flight from Guwahati to Dhaka, of course, is an important milestone in the aviation map of the country. This is the first flight under the ICAS scheme, which is an extension of the pioneering Udaan scheme. And this flight is departing at 11:55 p.m. today. We will collaborate with the state government and we'll see how soon we can start other flights from Guwahati to other under the ICAS scheme to other neighborhood countries of Assam.
The Udaan scheme of the central government under the supervision of Airports Authority of India has been instrumental in bringing key changes in the aviation sector of the country with the introduction of new flights and services every year. The first flight SG-78 was flagged off at the Lokpriya Gopinath Bordoloi International Airport and will depart Guwahati at 11:55 hours while it will leave from Dhaka at 14:10 hours every day.
Earlier it was a great harassment because passengers had to change routes for several times. Now it is just a 40 to 50 minutes flight and they will come to Assam and enjoy the city, and tourists can come very easily because Assam and Meghalaya is a very beautiful place in the entire Asia if we consider. And the biggest beneficiary groups will be the doctors and the educationists. Doctors can very quickly go to Bangladesh, see the patients and come back to Assam. Patients can also come to here to the good hospitals of Assam. And another thing is the traders. Traders will be very much benefited.
With the launch of this new service, SpiceJet now operates two flights under IACS, besides running 43 flights connecting 24 cities under Udaan scheme. The low-cost airline currently operates a fleet of 76 Boeing 737 aircraft, 31 Bombardier Q400 planes, and two B737 freighters across India. It is worth noting that International Udaan is an extension of the domestic Udaan scheme that was rolled out in the year 2017. Under this scheme, the central government plans to connect India's smaller cities directly to some key foreign destinations in the neighborhood. With such direct air connectivity, it is hoped would promote the development of the city and the state by wooing tourists and business people to travel via smaller towns instead of flying through the metros.